This is the Lucas News with me, Kate McIntyre. Lucas has forged a partnership with project management software company Sablono. Sablono is led by engineers who are specialists in construction and have designed software that will significantly enhance the Lucas site app. With Sablono's software, the Lucas app will now map the quality assurance process of all projects from start to finish and allow for program management and real-time progress reporting. Streamlined QA will ensure every stage is logged, checked, and signed off. Sablono is embedded in Lucas's back-end system, providing a fully reliable audit trail, and reports can be integrated into clients' existing systems such as Conject. I took the news cameras down to a Lucas project on the South Bank to meet project manager Todd Boyajiev and see how this new technology was being received on the ground. So Todd, I know you're working on the development here at South Bank Place. You're actually trialling a new app for Lucas on your site, aren't you? So it's the Sablono app. Tell me a little about what it does.
Well, basically it's been introduced on this project like 3 weeks ago. It's something new that's being rolled out across our company, our projects. So at any given time, you can go in there, check, rather than browsing through your site files and your notes. Everything is here. Within a click, you can go there and see everything.
So you've got rid of all the paperwork, which must be saving an awful amount of time.
Yes.
And at a glance, then, you can look at your progress and see instantly where you're up to. So just talk me through here what you can see down the bottom.
Well, basically, different charts, and you can see the percentage of the apartments that have been completed, any late handovers to us, or any late works. Everything is basically here.
And at a glance then, will that highlight areas that need more attention that maybe you would have overlooked in the past?
Yeah.
And what's your favorite part about the app?
Well, my favorite part of this must be the two-dimensional progress visualization. Mm-hmm. And there you can see basically the whole building.
So this is the whole building. Quite easy to see now because it's not got everything finished. You can see all the little squares of the apartments there, replicated on here. And then what? You've got different colours for the different stage of progress.
That's it. As we progress through the building with works, we click on the appropriate first coat or second coat and you can easily see where we are.
Yeah.
This is really helpful because rather than going through the paperwork, just within a click, there it is.
So hopefully then, when every little square is the correct colour for handover to client, you're a happy man.
Oh, absolutely. So I can't wait to see all these squares filled with colours.
Brilliant. Well, you better get back to work and get some more squares filled in. Thanks, Tom.
Danny Lucas says this is a lean, robust tool entirely in line with the culture of the company, helping make Lucas even more efficient. Lucas has launched a colour-matching paint studio facility for advanced coatings and high-end finishes in collaboration with paint manufacturer Lechler from Italy. Lechler is well known in the automotive industry for high-performance coatings, which are now being extended to architectural metalwork and joinery. With their help, Lucas has designed a state-of-the-art facility that will push boundaries in colour vibrancy and quality finishes. Precise measurement and colour matching will be taken to new levels, and the advanced coating system can already be seen on various items of bespoke joinery, hand-built by the Lucas team and installed at the McLaren F1 facility in Woking, Surrey. And finally, graffiti used to be a bugbear of life in the big city, but in recent years, good street art has become acceptable and even encouraged. Think Banksy and beyond. Unfortunately, the aerosol spray paints that street artists use are environmentally unfriendly and frankly a danger to the users themselves, full of solvents and CFCs. As a result, Lucas has come up with a solution. It has found a way of pressurising its water-based multi-surface coating and is trialling this with a number of street artists. Early trials show that the paint adheres to a variety of surfaces, remains durable and weather-resistant, as well as being quick-drying. These are all qualities that street artists want, but without the unacceptable side effects of traditional spray cans. We headed down to Shoreditch to see what people thought of this new idea.
I think it's very impressive.
It's really
bold.
It's great. really creative. It brightens up the city and gives it culture.
It's good. It changes. It's nice to keep it fresh.
Personally, I think it's not particularly good. I mean, there's more and more approaches to sustainability and the environment, climate change and so on. And I feel like if you know that a paint you're using is really harmful, you maybe should consider what you're using and if you should actually do it.
I think that'd be great. It would improve the quality of the street art in London.
Jump on it, you know. I think artists generally and people in the culture industry are environmentally conscious. So I think they'd really, and you know, especially if it's eased with phone access, so I think they'd really, really want to get involved with that, definitely.
I think people are getting a lot better at considering environmental impact when they make choices about things to eat or whether to use Tupperware or plastic. So I think it's just another dimension of thinking about how to better the environment and do something you love.
I mean, it's our world, we live in it, so yeah, we've got to take care of it. That's standard, of course.
Sounds like a good idea.
Banksy, you need this? Get in touch with Lucas. That's it for the news. See you next week for the Lucas Show.